Hello, I'm Dr. Stephen Kanjalich from the University of Leeds in the United Kingdom. I'm the program leader for medical imaging in the School of Medicine within the Faculty of Medicine and Health. I'd like to talk to you today about our medical imaging MSc program. Are you interested in studying medical imaging in a way which suits you so that you can realise your professional career goals? Here at the University of Leeds, we offer a full-time or part-time flexible master's degree program that can be tailored to your requirements. You can either study fully online or join us here in Leeds to experience face-to-face teaching. In addition, you can choose from a range of different modules to suit your interests in order to make up a master's program specially tailored for you. If you prefer, you can complete a postgraduate certificate or diploma instead of the master's degree. Credits earned by these routes can be used towards a master's degree should you wish to complete one later. For the 2022-2023 academic year, you can join teaching sessions either in person or online. When joining online, you will be able to interact with the class and tutors using voice, video, and chat. In addition, you will be able to see your tutors, any teaching materials, and the students attending in person on campus using one of our virtual classroom environments. You will be able to decide how you wish to attend teaching sessions to suit your individual learning style and circumstances. You can decide to study as per a traditional on-campus course, come into teaching in person, or you can mix and match online and in-person attendance. It is possible to attend all of the taught modules entirely online, allowing you to study away from Leeds, even outside the UK. In this case, all applications will be processed to allow you to study in the UK, offering you the greatest flexibility should you be initially undecided on how you wish to attend. If you wish to study away from Leeds, you won't be able to physically borrow books from the libraries or use our campus sports facilities. However, the library has an enormous amount of material, including the top scientific journals, available online. A qualification from Leeds will help you achieve your potential in the forefront of the exciting field of medical imaging. This brief presentation outlines the options available to you here in Leeds. Medical imaging is central to the diagnosis and treatment of human disease, and there is virtually no area of medicine that does not utilise imaging in one form or another. Often, patients undergo examinations using a range of different imaging modalities. If you are seeking to work in the field of medical imaging, then it is vital that you have a good understanding of the different types of imaging systems employed and their respective capabilities. Our program is taught by expert academics and industry professionals. Here in Leeds, we have a long history of research in medical imaging and have educated many students who have gone on to very successful professional careers. Our medical imaging MSc covers the scientific principles involved in image formation and different imaging techniques, different applications in the field of radiology, and current issues faced within a modern radiology department. For the programme, you will study modules worth a total of 180 credits. There are three types of module on our programme from which you can accumulate credits towards the award of an MSc in medical imaging. Firstly, there are compulsory modules, which all students must study and pass. These include core skills in medical imaging, research methods, and a research project module. Secondly, there are core modules. You may study between 30 and 75 credits and must pass at least 30 credits for these modules. These modules include medical X-ray imaging, magnetic resonance imaging, ultrasound imaging, and X-ray computed tomography imaging. Finally, there are optional modules. You may study up to 60 credits from these modules. These modules include forensic radiography, pediatric radiography, professional issues, the principles of medical image interpretation, and computer programming with MATLAB. At Leeds, you will be taught by academics who are actively engaged in research and collaboration, and this is reflected in their teaching. Recently, we have provided the academic lead in collaborative projects involving GlaxoSmithKline, Siemens, Philips Healthcare, Thales Ongenu, Kidney Research UK, and Breast Cancer Now. Our team of lecturers and research active academics will share their expertise with you through their teaching across the wide range of core and optional modules presented here. Leeds offers the widest choice of modules, making our courses appealing to both UK and international clinical radiographers, medics, medical students and non-clinical researchers and technicians. Why not join us and take the opportunity to tailor your learning through our range of optional modules, which are available both full-time, part-time, online and in the class. MATLAB is a very common data analysis and computer development environment employed in scientific and technical computing environments. The optional MATLAB module will allow you to develop a wide range of skills in this area, which will be valuable in both academic and professional roles. The module draws on problems from the clinical sciences, showing how MATLAB can be used to analyse and visualise data. You will learn how to develop algorithms of your own and integrate open source software into your own module. MATLAB may be particularly useful for the completion of the research project module. The medical imaging program culminates in a 3-month full-time research project worth 60 credits. The project is supervised by leading researchers in the field. In collaboration with the teaching team, you will choose, design, conduct, and write a research project tailored to your chosen specialism. You can choose a project yourself, or you can choose from a wide range of projects designed by the supervisors. The final outcome of the research project will be to write up a research paper suitable for publication in a scientific journal. We encourage all students to submit their projects for publication, and we offer help and support to do this. A published paper in a major international journal is a major advantage when applying for academic or professional roles in medical imaging. On successfully completing our program, you will have gained a detailed knowledge and understanding of the physical and mathematical aspects of image formation for a range of medical imaging techniques. You will understand the health and safety considerations for selected imaging techniques, and you will have gained knowledge of a range of clinical and other applications of medical imaging and be able to critically appraise their potential benefits and drawbacks. Through our program, you will enhance your professional skills in communication, problem solving, learning effectively and quickly, and effective self-management. You will become skilled in producing written work, conveying technical information appropriate for the intended academic or professional audience, and be able to critically evaluate relevant published work, demonstrating an understanding of the underpinning principles of statistics, project design, and data analysis. Leeds University offers students many benefits. There are numerous on-campus libraries and comprehensive lecture recording facilities. The Students' Union provides a vibrant culture with numerous clubs and societies that students can engage with in their free time. Every student will be assigned their own personal tutor, help and guide them throughout their time at Leeds. Students will also have access to expert IT support on campus or remotely. New to Leeds are comprehensive virtual learning environments which are fully utilised on our programme for online learning. Past graduates have gone on to enter careers in medical imaging or related disciplines such as radiography or radiology. Often, students are already working in the area and use the skills and knowledge gained in the programme to enhance their careers. Students have also gone on to take lecturer or research positions, or have chosen to take postgraduate research degrees, such as PhDs in cardiovascular imaging, or within our international PhD academy in cardiovascular and metabolic disease. We encourage you to prepare for your career from day one. That's one of the reasons why Leeds graduates are so sought after by employers. The Career Centre and staff in your faculty provide a range of help and advice to help you plan your career and make well-founded, informed decisions along the way, even after you graduate. You can find out more at our careers website. For further detailed information on entry criteria, language requirements, and how to apply, please visit the Medical Imaging MSc webpage on the University of Leeds Course Finder page. We look forward to seeing you in the near future should you choose to study our master's programme in medical imaging here at the University of Leeds. Thank you for your attention.